Did you know that this year the Harlem Globetrotters are celebrating their 89th consecutive year? That means for 89 consecutive years, it's been ball-handling wizardry, basketball artistry, and one-of-a-kind family entertainment. Throughout their history, the original Harlem Globetrotters have showcased their iconic talents in 122 countries and territories on 6 continents, often breaking down cultural and societal barriers while providing fans with their first ever basketball experience. And I got to sit down with one of the Harlem Globetrotters, Buckets Blakes, about his experience on the team and how they've teamed up with Howard Johnson's for the happiest day of the year. Welcome to the show, Buckets. How are you today?
I am doing great. How are you?
I'm doing just wonderfully. And for a lot of people, the kids are getting out of school for summer. You have a rush of emotion, and for a lot of people, that emotion is happiness. So what are some things that maybe you're looking forward to doing this summer?
Well, I'm definitely looking forward to the first day of summer, which is Saturday, June 21st. And we're going to celebrate that first day of summer with Hojo, Howard Johnson, who's not just one of our sponsors, but they're a brand that our fans can connect with. And they have a long history of wanting to make people happy, just like the Harlem Globetrotters. And in that happiness, one lucky guest at each participating Howard Johnson Hotel will receive that night's stay for free. And the rest of the guests who do not win that night's stay for free will actually have a chance to win some other prizes and listen to some music, eat some food, cake and ice cream, cookies and ice cream, shall I say. And it's going to be a great celebration.
So this sounds like it's something where everyone can be a winner, maybe not necessarily the ultimate winner for the big giveaway, but there's some prizes along the way for those people who didn't win the big prize.
Definitely some prizes along the way, and to help them kick that off, today we're staying at the Howard Johnson here in Arlington, Texas, and me and a couple of my teammates, we're going to help them celebrate Central Time at 11:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m., and then we're going to celebrate with some more Hojo guests in San Diego this Friday, and we can't wait. You know, it's a great opportunity as a Globetrotter personally to be able to connect with the guests that are staying at Hojo and put some smiles on their faces and make them happy. But it's also a great opportunity to do something special with one of our sponsors, Howard Johnson, who's been real awesome to be a part of, to travel not all over the United States, not just the United States, but Canada as well, staying in some of their wonderful facilities and keep this partnership going. It's been awesome. The Globetrotters has been around since 1926, and Howard Johnson's been around since 1925.
Wow, and I mean, you guys really are about making dreams come true for people. I just remember earlier this year that special needs teen in Pennsylvania being able to play with the Harlem Globetrotters. So what are some of the other ways that you guys are making those dreams come true?
Well, you know, our North American tour is over, and, you know, we do a lot with special needs children and teens. But this summer, we have our Harlem Globetrotter Summer Skills Clinics, which there'll be 470 of those taking place in 21 markets across the United States. And they're going to learn some Globetrotter basketball, some fundamental basketball. They're going to learn some Globetrotter tricks. And hopefully some of the kids have some tricks of their own, which is pretty cool to watch. And most importantly, we're going to be talking about life lessons. You know, the Globetrotters are not just about the game of basketball, but the game of life. So we do talk about character, and we talk about bullying prevention within our summer skills clinics. So it's pretty awesome. You can go to HarlemGlobetrotters.com to find information on where those clinics will be located. And you can go to Hojo.com/happy to find out the participating Howard Johnson that's going to be kicking off the happiest day of the year, which is the first day of summer, Saturday, June 21st.
Well, that's awesome that you guys have taken to teaching those life lessons, because a lot of people use the team analogies when it comes to trying to help teach people ways to interact with others. And it really is something that you can apply to that regular daily life.
Definitely. You know, definitely, in our character education program, it's called CHEER, and CHEER is an acronym. And if the C is cooperation, the H is healthy mind and body, first E, effort, second E, enthusiasm, the R is responsibility. Well, The C, which is cooperation, we enforce teamwork, working together to complete a like task. Just like Howard and Johnson and the Harlem Globetrotters have been doing for the past 3 years, we've been able to work together to put smiles on people's faces. And, you know, what a unique opportunity as not only a professional athlete, but as a human being to bring some sort of joy to someone's life despite what's going on in their lives. You know, Globetrotters and Hojo, we don't know what's going on in people's personal lives, but we know with these celebrations, we know for that moment in time, we're taking their minds off of maybe they just have a busy business schedule. But when they're having fun in the lobby and celebrating, they're not thinking about their busy business schedule, or they're not thinking about probably waking up on the wrong side of the bed that morning. They're laughing and smiling and getting an opportunity to enjoy some music, some food, some fun, and potentially get an opportunity to win a free stay.
Wow, so that's awesome. Let's focus on you a little bit and talk about when your dream to become a Globetrotter really became a reality.
Well, I'm actually about to start my 13th season, and I know almost 13 years ago, I had just returned from playing ball in Europe, and one of the Globetrotter scouts called me out of the blue, which is very surprising to me, and asked me if I'd like to work out and try out for the team. And they sent me on a 10-day contract and signed me after six of those 10 days. And here I am, you know. I've traveled to 75 countries since I've been on the team. I'm on my third passport. I've done things that I probably wouldn't have never gotten an opportunity to do if I wasn't a Globetrotter. And but I've always, you know, been a fan of being a role model for kids, because I come from a huge family. I'm one of 10 children. I got 5 brothers and 4 sisters, and I'm the 4th oldest, so there's a lot younger than me who look up to me. But not only did I become a positive role model for my younger brothers and sisters, but for millions of kids around the world.
Was this something where when you were growing up, you eventually wanted to be a part of the Globetrotters, or was it something that once the scout approached you, you really saw the benefit in wanting to be a part of this organization?
Well, I always knew I wanted to be a professional athlete, and, you know, I'm living out my dream. I lettered in 3 sports in high school, and I ended up going to college for basketball. But I knew I wanted to be a professional athlete some way, shape, or form, and now I am playing for the world's greatest basketball team and the funniest basketball team and the most celebrated basketball team. And it was just, you know, it was a blessing in disguise. It was definitely meant for me to be here because it fits my personality to a T.
Well, they don't call you guys the Globetrotters for nothing. And where can people go for more information about this contest that you guys have partnered with Howard Johnson?
They can go to www.hojo.com/happy. Because we are in the business of making people happy, and they can go to HarlemGlobetrotters.com as well to find out more information on where the Globetrotters is going to be as far as our summer skills clinics and our upcoming North American tour.
Awesome, and thanks so much for coming on the program, Buckets.
No problem. Thanks for having me.
Have a great day and happy summer.
You too.